Moving. Give it up for your next comic, Vin Brew, everybody.
I thought long and hard tonight whether or not I was going to come to the Stress Factory. And ultimately, I decided against it. I'll be here next time. Please come next time. I'll be here. It's going to be great. I decided against it because I don't like driving. I don't like driving too far. There's a lot of drunk drivers out there on the road. People always honking at me and passing me on the left and the right. And I saw a billboard on the side of the road recently, in big letters that said, "Buzz driving is fun driving." And I was like, that's very irresponsible. I'm gonna go take a better look at that. So I swerved over into the left lane. I looked up and I was like, wait a minute. Now that says buzz driving is drunk driving. That makes sense. I probably shouldn't have had that bottle of rosé before I got in the car. Everything's making a lot more sense now. But I kept on driving. I drove past the Dick's Sporting Goods, as Lou was talking about earlier. I don't know if you know that Dick's said they're going to stop selling assault rifles, which is something I support as a pacifist. I get made fun of a lot for being a pacifist, and that makes me want to murder people. But I don't do it because I'm a pacifist. But I support Dick's move. It's a total Dick's move, banning assault rifles. I support that. You know, that's why I pledge to continue buying all of my penises from Dick's for the rest of my life. Great selection of Dick's over there. Can't beat them. Politics, man, politics everywhere. I kept driving, I kept seeing all these angry political signs on the road everywhere I went. Every 20 feet it was like, "End road work." And I was like, man, I hate traffic as much as the next guy, but there's a lot of potholes out there. And I feel like there's way bigger issues we should be focusing on as a society. You know, I saw a couple guys putting up these end road work signs and they looked like road workers. You guys trying to put yourself out of a job? I feel like it's some kind of conspiracy. I don't fucking get it, man. But enough politics. I totally forgot what a search engine was earlier today, so I Googled it. And then I remember, it's Bing. I've been binging myself all day. Found out a lot of wonderful things about myself. And then I tried to sign into a website, and I got the password wrong. And this angry message popped up at me, and it said, "Log in, invalid." And I was like, whoa, damn, that's not nice. That is not very PC. Guess that's what I get for having a Mac. And then I started watching some clown pornography, and I started wondering if there's ever been a woman named Shauna out there who was making love to some man, who stopped at some point and wiped the sweat off his forehead and went, "Man, it's like a Shauna in here." Does that be weird? Oh shit, I'm here. God damn it, I thought I was coming next time. Guy, anyway, I was Vin Brew, and I hope y'all enjoyed my Rodney Dangerfield impression. Have a great night, everybody.
Give it up for Don Rickles, everybody. Amazing. You know what's fucked up?